most difficult of times, and there's no doubt about that, in the sense that we live in the West. It's easy to do many sins. But if you remain firm for the sake of Allah, one, you will be happy because you have a purpose in life. Secondly, you will prepare for that journey, which is the eternal journey. And a fool is he who forgets his eternal journey, who makes the provisions his maqsad. Isa alayhi salatu wasalam once saw the dunya, and the dunya was embellished like a beautiful prostitute. And Isa alayhi salatu wasalam said to the dunya, he said, "Who are you?" And this prostitute said, "I'm the dunya." And Isa alayhi salatu wasalam asked, he said, "How many partners have you had?" And she said, "I've had billions of partners. Every man who has come on this earth has been my partner." And Isa alayhi salatu wasalam said, "How many have you been faithful to?" And she said, "Not even one." And Isa alayhi salatu wasalam said, "Fool is he who falls in love with you after he has seen what you have done with your previous partners. What you have done with your previous partners." And this is why when Allah says in the Quran, "La tansa nasibaka min ad-dunya," do not forget your portion of the dunya. What's your portion of the dunya? It's your coffin. I ask you, is your coffin gonna have pockets? Is your coffin gonna have pockets? What you gonna take away from this dunya? Then why do you make this dunya your purpose? Why do you make the dunya your purpose? Is your coffin gonna have pockets? What you gonna take with you? You gonna take your bad boy attitude with you? Because the Prophet ﷺ said, on the day of judgment, when man will stand in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will be like a buzzard. You know what a buzzard is? A buzzard is a small little sheep which is born. You know what it does? When a sinner will stand in front of Allah, you know, all your bad boy attitude, all your rep, all what you think you're special, and everybody thinks they're special in one way or the other. The Prophet ﷺ said that he will stand in front of Allah, and like a small baby when it's born, what does it do? It tries to stand up and its legs can't hold it and it falls. And then it stands up again and it falls. And then it stands up again and it falls. But we allow the now to delude us.